made out of solid gold.
Should be able to mix the love potion right there. First, add the gold. Looking good. Now, the whiskey for something old.
Country music exists.
Awesome! The baby's fine!
Seriously? This right here? This is not something good guys do.
YOLO!
Never say that again. Sounds like the love potion's mixing as we speak. Hey, with all this talk of marriage, I'm curious. Was there ever a Mr. or Mrs. Vault Hunter in your life?
Nah, the boys at school thought I was too nerdy. But if Hammerlock ever switches sides, I am going to lock that down.
That's looking lovely. Now, just turn on the machinery to distill it.
potion's done. Grab it.
All right, better deliver that silly-ass potion and do the dumb marriage.
And give the baby back.
Yeah, and whatever. Do the thing.
Something new, something old, something borrowed, and something gold. I'm pretty sure that's it.
You sure? Ain't it something blue?
What? Blue doesn't rhyme with gold.
Thank you. We've moved the wedding into the fresh air. Just put the potion in the punch bowl and we'll get started.
With anticipation. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to...
Screw all of ya!
You matchmaking scrubs can all go right to hell, especially that traitorous dumbass bag of boobs, moxxi!
Son of a... No, we're here for peace. Just put the potion into the ceremonial punch bowl.
I ain't gonna drink that!
Of course you wouldn't, you coward!
The hell I am! Who's yelling now?
I ain't letting no ho-dunk princess outdrink me! Hell no!
Say, you look pretty good all of a sudden.
Oh, yeah. I'm all flustered. Oh, we can't kiss with these helmets on.
Yeah, let's take them off. Love ain't no fun with protection.
Emptor. Lovely. Caviar Emptor. May it keep you safe. Good luck.
Trying really hard to find a moral to the story other than violence is good, but, it's not coming.
I love you. Sexy things are overrated. It is time for love. You will collect romantic gifts while I put words of romance into an equity. The hood of bridesmaids may have some.